Yes. I'm back. We're playing some Skyrim. 10 years old. Look at this for 10 years old. So, haven't played any games for ages and ages and ages. And I thought I would take a look, see how things are doing. And Skyrim, like, I'm the last person to know, but Skyrim apparently had a 10th anniversary DLC, downloadable content, added a few extra bits and pieces in. So I thought I would give it a rerun. So it's $14.99, and apparently it adds new bits and pieces, games, armor. You can fish now. You can have pets. Bits and pieces like that. So at the minute we're on the quest. We're doing this one here. There's other ones, in particular some of the other ones that I've done. so the three sort of side quests. Guests for dinner. These are the usual sort of quests, normal sort of Skyrim. Pets of Skyrim is a new one, and this is a new one, The Cause. So I've sort of look at this. I'm trying to figure out some way trying to get to here. I can't seem to make my way up through the mountainside, so I'm not 100% sure how we're going to do this. But there's a big dragon up ahead. Oh, right, okay. Use some let's go see what he has. Dragon scales, gold and steel arrows. Right, okay. much tar discovered. Okay. That's all very well and good, but does it get me to the top of the... It doesn't really. It doesn't really do anything for me. Oh, we need to get up to here. There's where the Dragon Ball is. So, let's see if we can't get ourselves... Yep, put the bow and arrow away. Ah! Let's be having ya. Completely hidden now. From the dragon. We'll go up into the tower. Oh fuck. Have I been bit? I need to go to my house. Right. I need to go back to my house and get rid of being bit by a vampire. Oh well. Good to know. So, so let's see if we can find it. Yeah, there's my house there, Lakeview Manor. Oh right, okay. Bit of a bollocks now. Oh my god. Right, okay. I suppose the dragon. Got fast travel. Ooh. Flawless sapphire and gold. We'll have some of that. Search a skeleton. Got some gold, that's fine. Physicality of words, no, right, okay. He appears to be. That's Iverstad. We need to go here. So we need to go up and round and
oh.
hungry, aren't I? Come on, lad. Right, need to go to Helga. No, need to go to Lakeview Manor. Need to go into my basement.
You're back.
Yes, I'm back.
I got you a present, Papa.
No interest.
I hope you like it.
No, I won't like it. Bye bye. Oh. The things you do. So put the sword away. What? Why are you in my house?
That's it? That's your...
Yeah. Why are you in my house? Piss off. God damn. Right. There we go. Blessings of Talos. Look at that. Oh. We didn't have that before. Oh, got the smelter. All the diamonds and shit. Okay. Bit messy, isn't it? Well, oh well. Up into the bandit chief again. Let's just kill this boy. Oh, he's getting up. Bye bye. Get rid of this flipping dude. Sick. Come into my house and accost me. Who do you think you are? All right, okay. Is he outside? Maybe he got teleported somewhere. Oh, there you go. Right. So, we've got to look at this map again and we've got to work out how to get to here now. How indeed to get to here. Thank you. South Friend's Sanctum. Yep. Travel east then from South Friend's Sanctum. That's a big wall. Difficult, but not impossible. Right, so so I want to travel south and then east. South. Okay, south and then east. Yep, down past the lake. Yeah. South. Oh well. This isn't particularly good. Strange one.
Thank you.
Eventually made it. Nobody in there. Dragon's dead, and there's a dragon ball. Okay, what's this one? Word of power, stamina drain, vitality. Okay. Fine. Away. I've been away. I was well for a while. Let's just leave it at that. So we're back playing some Skyrim. Yeah. Apparently it's had a downloadable update in November, so we're just playing the downloadable update. What's the stream like? Can you hear me okay? Is it smooth enough? Is it So, yeah. Stream is perfect. Good job. It's really nice to say, oh dear, that's not good. Pesky skeletons. Ooh. And we need to go down to weapons here. And dwarven bow. And just let's pump up the action. Varness cavern discovered. Okay. Ooh. Stream is perfect. Excellent. Yeah, so what have you been doing? Sort of, so you're playing some console stuff with Jake? Alright, I need to keep my eyes peeled here. Oh, right, okay. Interesting. Now that's new. Looks dwarven to me. Nintendo Switch the other day, yeah, I saw the stream. I say this is my sort of, I've been streaming from about two or three times over the last sort of couple of hours. Trying to get myself organised. This is the first time I've been back since May. This is the first time I've played or streamed since May. A skeever, it's now dead. It's gonna go on fire here. So, yeah. Oh, another skeever. Right, okay, so. Yeah, it looks kinda dwarvish. But never know. These soul gems are, yeah. Oh, it looks kind of Temple of Meraki, actually. One of these boys here. Oh, seriously? Is this what I think it is? Is this Velmar? What's a white? Oh, some of that gold, yeah. It's a white. Headshot. Okay. Drop down. Oh. So let's have a butcher's at ya. Search Janus. Why, what's he got? He's got a journal. Common soul gem, fury, mythic dawn. Nah, no, don't need any of that stuff. Right. So, gotta read his book. Janus's journal. Let's see. Ooh, retrieve eyelid elemental shards. Not the four. Okay. See how this goes. It's called upon to assist with the reading position. The rest of this is the page mentioned data bruma. It's very good. Sure, the sleeping guardians within ruins, none of this will be a problem. The bonus that grants me more time. Elements of air, earth, water, and light. Oh, right, okay. Not fire. Air, water, earth, and light. Okay. These four elements serve as keys, certain chambers. Every corner, lost seed, Vanos, Ashidars, and daughters, which is the stand. Go to the general for me and mentor fate. I imagine the horrors. Okay. Right, okay. north, upwards to the air, well, in the sky. Okay, dude. Sorry for your loss. Take your lockpick, take your gold emerald ring. Oh, yes. That's one shard. Let's see if we can find the others. There's another one here. Gold, have my two steel arrows back. Okay, so. That's another one. Ring of sure grip, it's all of them now. Okay. Okay. Definitely doesn't have one, does he? No. Fur backpack, mythical, nope, okay. Gotta kill everyone. No, what is this? Okay, in the crypt. Ooh. Elemental shard holders, okay. Stomp. Where is that? In the ground. Okay. Up. Hi. Right, it's time to get the journal out again. North, upper to the air. South, earth. North there. West. Book. North, south. West is water. And east is light. Water. East is light. Enter the secret chamber. Ooh. Pressure plate on the floor. Okay. Hi. Gotta find a way out of here now. Gotta find a way out. Oh! Okay, that's obviously opened something somewhere. South and then
your best.
just a scratch.
Hi, WonderTech. How you doing? It's been a while. Yeah, I'm okay. I wasn't well there for a while. So, sort of back. Yeah, it has. May was the last time I was sort of out with anyone. So, yeah. So, what's been happening? You still yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Oh well. Must have run off.
Oh, sorry. Gold, lockpick. Nope, not just any other stuff. Who's this? Vigil Enforcer. Who's this? Mythic Dawn. Who's this here? Gold 9. Yes, feeling. Well, yeah, a bit better. I'm back at work again. I was off work for a long time. I was in hospital as well. So, feeling a bit better. Slowly but surely, get myself sorted out. Nothing COVID related, by the way, just in case you're wondering. So this is I think this is the first time I have sort of played a game since May. So it's been pretty grim, but we're getting there eventually. So we're going, we're heading out again, are we? Right, okay. Yay! So,
try not to set anything on fire, all right? Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis.
Okay.
We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever
you
they
speak
appear.
To a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
Yeah. Okay. Right, so what are we gonna do now? The old quest. No kid. Right. Okay, so 4 in the morning. So, hey Jake, how's it going? Back in. What time is it now? Oh my god. It's 1 a.m. in my. 1 a.m. in Belfast. Which means it's, what, 8 o'clock in Massachusetts? Two viewers. Welcome all. Yeah, 8 p.m. Good job. You going to be doing any streaming tonight, Jake? Right, okay. So go to my house.
You're home.
Yeah, I'm home.
Could you give me an allowance? All right. Thanks.
Fucking.
I think there's some Papa.
Yeah.
Wow, thanks, Papa. Thanks.
No problem.
Need something, Paul?
Yeah. I need you to be a bit more respectful. Cheeky wee fucker. Yeah, I did. Wonder Tech, yeah, I did. I heard about Jeff. Messed up, man. Absolutely messed up. Really, really bad. So bad. You know what I mean? 40 years old. Name a good fuck. What are these fucking skeevers in my fucking loft? My basement. Three of them. The mining is going okay. I had a, well, Jake got me to change over to a quick miner. And because I was using, yeah, indeed. And all my initial investments back and then some. And the cards are worth more now than they were 9 months ago. So can't complain. Saving a bit of money every month as well. So, doing okay. Doing okay. Oh, didn't do what I had what I meant to do. New high score. Well, I don't know about that, but certainly. So, we need a wee, activating the Shrine of Talos. Could be anyone. Any one of those. I don't get rid of the skeevers now. Could throw them in the pit, but it's not going to do. This is new. I haven't seen this before. In here, this didn't used to be here. So, various racks and bits and pieces, so. Yeah. Yeah. Put my elven bow away. So, yeah. So a new skyloadable Skyrim downloadable content. Go to this new place that I haven't discovered. They've added a whole load of new places in Skyrim. As I say, they have added a whole load of new armor. You can fish now with a fishing pole. You can put armor on your horse. A few other bits, some more quests. What? Oh, right, you guys decided to get off. Yeah, actually, you know what? Oh well. Just let my horse kill you. Well, maybe not. Suppose I better give him a hand. There. So yeah. Oh, sitting for 2 hours and my arse is killing me now. Right. Yeah. So. Yeah. Go up and have a wee look inside, will I? Oh. Say what? These guys, oh, he does have gold. I'll take my arrow back, thanks. Did he come out of the base? Alright, okay. So, I'm going to stealth mode here and take a wee look down here, see what it's like. So, guys, can you tell me, does the stream look okay? Does the stream look alright? I have no lights or nothing on. I should really put lights on. But I can't be bothered putting lights on now. Better stream. Yes, let me know what the stream looks like. Matt and Kobe was on earlier on, he said the stream looked okay, but just wanted to see what you guys thought. Without risking any of that crap. Right, okay. Go through here first, I think, before we go upstairs. Burning wood and planks. So blood all over the floor. This isn't a good. Oh, a torture room. Excellent. Torture room. Oh. Burnt to death. Very good. So Vampire's Thrall. So are you telling me it's full of vampires? I need to watch, don't get bit here. Get bit, I'll have to go and bye bye baby. Baby, bye bye. Ooh. Aye. Here's a load of stuff. Hear those skeletons knocking about. Have any? Oh, they do have gold. They're all banks. Looking and sounding great. Okay, dead on, that's good. I wonder what it'll be like on playback on Twitch. Oh. Does anybody know, does Twitch upload like a low resolution version of your stream first of all, and then like YouTube uploads a higher resolution version? Does anybody know? I can't remember, tell you the truth. Am I going to kill him through the gate here? Would I be able to do that, do you think? Yep. Come on. Diversionary. Yeah, diversionary. Come on. Nope. Oh. Dirty fucker moved. There we go. All very well and good, but how do I get end anywhere here? Lots of gates, but no chains to pull. Looking and sounding good, thank you. Right, okay. I'll have to go back out here and see if we can out to here again. Now, how do I get down there? That's what I want to know. Bye, bye, baby, baby, bye, bye. First came in, there was stairs leading up. That's the torture chamber, right, okay. When I first came in the door, that's the way out. Exploded skeleton. How about that? Right, okay. He's already seen me, so he knows I'm there.
Where are you?
I'm behind the door.
Oh, victory is yours.
I know
it
is. No, I'm going to kill you anyway. No. That was just lightning. Garnet. Three lockpicks. Three steel arrows. Take my arrows back. I've probably been poisoned again. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up for. Come on. Round the corner. Good, but okay. Okay. Oh, we're done now? Is that what you're telling me? Right, okay. What's this book? Nope. Don't need it. Anything new in my life? Oh. No. My life has just been in a complete... last 7 months have just been a nightmare, but anyway. There we go. It's done now. Done and dusted. Getting better. So. Nope. So, sorry about that. Nothing new. I want to get down to here and see what's in this grate. Yeah. So. Bottom and so that's what that does. Somebody's looking for me. Spiders. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Oh. Big lure. Big iron lure. Hey. Pretty dank and musty down here. Search ash pile. That's a vampire. Well, maybe not.
Hello? Who's there?
Wouldn't you like to know? Oh, I come in that way. No, it's not. Bye. Vampire. An ancient vampire. Ooh, diamond, gold. Gold diamond ring. Thank you. Anybody in here? Nothing worth stealing. Oh, there's a chest. What have I got? Ooh. Grand Soul Gem as well. Happy days. So, down past the old ancient vampire. Another big steel door, iron door. Over the Skyrim. There we go. All done, boys and girls. So. Back out, North Shriekwind Bastion. Oh. There we go. Okay. It's 20 past one, guys. I may, see what the crack is here. So, system. Quick save. And then system convert to desktop. Yes. Okay, guys. So we're now going to use my little